Oh, hello.
Well, here we are again. A week later, still in quarantine, still just hanging out, and I'm still in my basement. I've never left. No, it's not. I'm just kidding. But I come down here every day to do laundry or something like that. But anyway, I want to thank everybody for, as I already said before, thank you so much for posting. Thank you so much for sharing. Thank you so much for your comments. I'm kind of just doing this for my own therapy, which is always good, just to kind of get it out. I realized how much I needed it after I finished doing it last week, and it felt really, really good. But I'm also doing it because I want to continue talking about Actors Fund, and I am super, super grateful that people donated and people put up that they donated and let you other people know that they donated. If you haven't donated already, I encourage you, if you are able and willing, please do it, and encourage your friends. It's an incredible organization that has had a huge impact on Lindsay and my life, my wife and I, in this past year. And I have lots of other friends who have also needed it, and the Actors Fund were there when they needed help. That's what they needed. And then now is a huge time where people are going to need help, whether it is wardrobe, actors, crew, stage managers, locations assistants on like sets, film crew, people who supply the food, the catering services who usually do that, they're all able. Ballerinas, musicians can also go to the Actors Fund because of crews and pits, and they have their own stuff too, that a lot of affiliates that they work with, and it's an amazing organization. And I thank you, and I thank you for future donations to the Actors Fund. So last week also was happened to be the 11th anniversary of Hair, the American tribal rock musical revival on Broadway, which I was fortunate enough to be a part of. So I thought that maybe I would entertain you or nobody with some music, some Hair music. I got to be a part of it for 5 years, and it was an amazing experience. I made my Broadway debut with it, and I got to take over Burger from the great William Swenson, of course. And I thought I would hook you guys up with a little bit. So here comes some selections from the musical Hair. Oh, that's wrong. Seventh house, and Jupiter aligns with Mars, then peace will guide the planet, and love will steer the stars. This is the dawning of the age of Aquarius, the age of Aquarius, Aquarius. Seventh house, and Jupiter aligns with Mars, then peace will guide the planets, and love will steer the stars. This is the dawning of the age of Aquarius, the age of Aquarius, Aquarius. And understanding, a sympathy and trust abounding, no more falsehood or derision, golden living dreams of visions, mystic crystal revelation, and the mind's true liberation. Aquarius, Aquarius, when the moon is in the seventh house, and Jupiter aligns with Mars,
love and peace will guide the planets, and love will steer the stars. This is the dawning of the age of Aquarius, the age of Aquarius, Aquarius.
Gong hit. Transcendental meditation on the ocean of reality is love. Love! Love.
Once upon a looking for Donna time, there was a 16-year-old virgin. Oh, Donna, oh, oh, Donna, oh, 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 looking for my Donna. I just got back from looking for Donna, San Francisco psychedelic urchin. Oh, Donna, oh, oh, Donna, oh, 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 looking for my Donna. Have you seen my 16-year-old tattooed woman? I heard a story, she got busted for her beauty. Oh, oh, oh. Time there was a 16-year-old virgin. Oh, Donna, oh, oh, Donna, oh, 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 looking for my Donna. I've been to India and saw the yogi light. In South America, the Indian smoke glows bright. I'm reincarnated, and so are we all. And in this lifetime, we'll rise before we fall. Time there was a 16-year-old virgin. Oh, Donna, oh, oh, Donna, oh, 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 looking for my Donna. And I'm gonna show her life on earth can be sweet. I'm gonna lay my mutated head at her feet. And I'm gonna love her, make love to her till the sky turns brown. I'm evolving through the drugs that you put down. There was a 16-year-old virgin. Oh, Donna, oh, oh, Donna, oh, 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 looking for my Donna. I'm looking for my Donna. I'm looking for my Donna. Donna!
Hashish! Well, should probably check and see if the baby's up. Because that was loud. Yeah. I do believe in reincarnation. Just saying it.
Every time a bell rings, an angel gets its wings.
I don't know why I just sounded like Mrs. Doubtfire. It's a terrible Mrs. Doubtfire. All right. So, she asks me why I'm just a hairy guy. I'm hairy noon and night, air that's a fright. I'm hairy high and low. Don't ask me why, don't know. It's not for lack of bread, like the grateful dead, darling. Give me a head with hair, long, beautiful hair, shining, gleaming, steaming, flaxen, waxing. Give me down to their hair, shoulder length or longer. Here, baby, there, mama, everywhere, daddy, daddy, hair. Flow it, show it, long as God can grow in my
fly in the breeze and get caught in the trees. Give a home to the fleas in my head. A home for the fleas, a hive for bees, a nest for birds. There ain't no words for the beauty, the splendor, the wonder of my head. Want it long, straight, and curly, fuzzy, snaggy, shaggy, ratty, matty, oily, greasy, fleecy, shining, gleaming, steaming, flaxen, waxen, knotted, polka dotted, twisted, beaded, braided, powdered, floured, and confetti, bangled, tangled, spangled, and spaghetti. Oh, say, can you see my eyes? If you can, then my hair's too short. Down to here, down to there, I want hair, down to where it stops by itself. They'll be gaga at the go-go when they see me in my toga. My toga made of blonde, brilliant teeth, biblical hair. My hair like Jesus wore it, hallelujah, I adore it. Hallelujah, Mary loved the son. Why don't my mother love me?
I wanted to do the dance break. I'm not sure people remember, but after the hair, it would go like boom, doom, da, 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 doom, doom, da, and it would be like total drum fill. But my wife said that I would A, hurt myself, or B, break my guitar. So she's right. She's always right. That's right. It's not the same without the harmonies and with the people. That group of people, and the people that I met throughout the whole thing, but that initial group, we have such a tight bond, and I hope we get to perform this again someday. Someday. There's two songs that I, of course, would love to have sung. One, this is inappropriate for FaceTime Live, especially. I don't want to be recorded. And my nephew's watching. But that song, while on tour or any of the shows, was excellent to watch the people doing sign language during the sign language assisted shows. It was fun. And then the other one, of course, is inappropriate because I'm white and Darius is a true bass, baby. I hope, Darius, I hope you get to sing that again someday. Maybe in my basement. I don't know. Who knows? I gotta tune up just because I was like on the capo. But one of the characters, of course, that we all love sings this. Welcome, sulfur dioxide.
Hello,
carbon monoxide. The air is everywhere. Breathe deep while you sleep. Breathe deep, bless you. Alcohol bloodstream, save me. A nicotine lung steam. The incense, incense is in the air. Breathe deep while you sleep. Breathe deep, cata. Ectoplasm, fallout. Atomic orgasm. Vapor and fume at the stone of my tomb. Breathing like a soul in perfume. Eating at the stone of my tomb. I'm looking rather attractive. And now that I'm radioactive, watch me spark. I glow in the dark. She glows in the dark. Breathe deep while you sleep. Breathe deep, 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 deep. I have the lyrics in front of me, and I still screwed it up. Cataclysmic ectoplasm. Fallout atomic orgasm. Casey Sheik. I owe you an apology. I'm just kidding. I didn't really. Same thing's bad. Oh, you know what? I actually meant the story that I meant to share was about. So we performed the title number of the show Hair at the Tony Awards, which was an incredible experience. And afterwards we left, and then Kristen Chenoweth came out, and she, of course, gives the award to Hair, and everybody runs up on stage, and everyone's pushing their way, and Oscar Eustace is out in front, and he's the head of the artistic director of the public, and one of the head producers of our show, and kind of our leader, and he was, you know, talking, and everyone was pushing, and I just kind of snuck in, and everyone didn't realize that they were just like almost crushing Kristen Chenoweth. So I grabbed Kristen just to save her, because she needed saving. Sweet Kristen. And so while we were hanging out, I had my arm around her, and we were just hanging out, you know, as hippies do. And she showed me, hey, look at this. And I was like, oh, hey, can I have that? And she was like, sure. So I took it, and I shoved it in my pants. And I did not wear underwear in the show. But this was my thing that I got from her. There you go. There's who was nominated. And the award goes to, or the Tony goes to, I should say, Hair. How cool is that? And then my dad made this double-sided frame for it. You know, so that was one of my things that I got. Thank you, Kristen, for... She probably doesn't even remember. Maybe she does, because she almost got trampled by hippies. The running of the hippies. That's a thing. That's what they should call it. But no one would be running. They would just be hanging out in the park somewhere. But that wouldn't be social distancing. So we can't do that now. All right. This song is just pretty. How can people be so heartless? How can people be so cruel? Easy to be hard, easy to be cold. How can people have no feelings? Proud, easy to say no. Especially people who care about strangers, who care about evil and social injustice. Do you only care about the bleeding crowd? Need a friend. Oh, how can people be so heartless? You know I'm hung up on you, easy to give in, easy to help out. Oh, who care about strangers, who care about evil and social injustice. Do you only care about the bleeding crowd? How about a needing friend? I need a friend. How can people have no feelings? How can they ignore their friends? Easy to be hard, easy to be cold, easy to be proud, easy to say no. pretty. That is pretty. Three Dog Night does a really great cover of that song as well. So I do have another thing to show you that is hair related, of course, because this is all hair. Hair. Try singing that in your top range and just screaming it. My wife was making fun of me because I was doing it earlier, and she was saying, you're not even saying hair, you're saying hep, 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 hep. But you don't want to close off on the R because then the vowel gets tight and that hurts, especially in your upper range. It's no good. But I do have a really cool flag that a fan made for Mr. Gavin Creel. It's back there. It is made of denim, and she created it for Gavin, and then we had it on... We had it on Broadway. We took it to London, to the West End. And then Gavin said, take this all around the country. So I took it all around the country, and I just kept it. Gavin, do you want it back? $10,000. Maybe more. I have to pay my mortgage. But speaking of Mr. Creel, this song, he sang very prettily. So did you, Paris. In case you're watching, I don't want to hurt anybody's feelings. All right. Okay. Where do I go and follow the river? Where do I go, follow the gold? Where is something? Where is someone that tells me why I live and die? Where do I go? Follow the children. Where do I go? Follow their smiles. Is there an answer in their sweet faces that tells me why I live and die? Follow the wind song, follow the thunder, follow the neon in young lover's eyes, down to the gutter, up to the glitter, into the city where the truth lies. Where do I go? Follow the children, where do I go? Follow their smiles. Is there an answer in their sweet faces that tells me why I live and die? Follow the wind song, follow the thunder, follow the neon in young lover's eyes, down to the gutter, up to the glitter, into the city where the truth lies. Where do I go? Follow my heartbeat. Where do I go? Follow my hand. Well, where they lead me, and will I ever discover why I live and die? Why I live and die? Why do I live? Why do I die? Tell me why. Tell me where. Tell me why. Tell me where. Tell me why. End of Act One. Slam! So, the first time my sister saw the show, she was leaving the theater, and she was like, oh, it was so lovely. It was when we were doing the show at, in Central Park at the Delacorte Theater. And she was walking out, and she was like, I don't know. I guess they didn't do the nudity. I don't know what Steele got all worked up about, because at first I was worked up about the nudity. And then my aunt turned to her and said, yes, they did. And she was like, when? They all got naked at the end of Act One. And my sister said, oh, I fell asleep. It was like, well, how did you fall asleep? She said it was because it was just so warm and it's such a lovely song and the harmonies and everything going around. And she just closed my eyes and I was just, you know, it was perfect. So, but in her defense, other people said that they missed it because they were so intent on watching Claude with what he was going through that they completely missed the nudity. I say I was worked up at first because after you do it a couple times, Tatro's weak. It's freeing. Because you're naked. So of course it's freeing. Let me just make sure I'm in tune. I get a little excited and start jamming on the guitar. I just want to thank my good friend Paul Gashler for doing all of my posts when it comes to the graphics. Paul is a very talented graphic artist, very talented artist as well, and he deserves credit when credit's due. I know everyone thought that, wow, Steno, you're really good at that. I'm the man behind the curtain. There we go. All right. So, this song is just excellent. Good morning, starshine. The earth says hello. You twinkle above us, we twinkle below. Good morning, starshine. You lead us along, my love and me, as we sing our early morning sing song. Glitty glop bloopy nibby nobby nooby la 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 lo lo. Saba sibi saba nooby abanaba li li lo lo. Tooby ooby walla nooby abanaba, early morning singing song. Good morning, starshine. The earth says hello. You twinkle above us, we twinkle below. Good morning, starshine. You lead us along, my love and me, as we sing our early morning sing song. La 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 lo lo. Saba siri saba nubi abanaba li li lo lo. A tubi ubi wala nubi abanaba, early morning singing song. Singing a song, humming a song, singing a song. Loving a song, a song, singing a song. I sing a song, I sing. Song, 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 sing, 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 song. Song, 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 sing, 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 song. Yeah. Speaking to aliens, man. Speaking to aliens. Well, that about wraps things up on our hair journey. I just want to thank everybody for commenting, liking, and enjoying. If you have, if you're not enjoying it, then you probably should have turned it off. But am I just like a bad TV show and you just can't stop watching it? Or sometimes when you just turn on a really bad movie at 3 o'clock in the morning and you just stay up till 5 because you just need to know how it ends, you know? It's just too much. Too much. But again, I will be here again next week. I'm going to do another one and then maybe another one. I don't know. What are you guys doing? Are you guys busy? You going out anywhere? Or are you just in? So if you're in for it, you're in for it. And let me get a little bit of water. But again, I want to thank you guys. And please, 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 if it's not to the Actors Fund, which is an incredible organization, please, if you are able, donate to somewhere, donate masks, donate money, donate something where this or an organization is truly making an impact in these in our communities, because that is what we need. We need the community to come together, because by us staying home and flattening the curve, man, we are going to make an impact. I know I haven't left the house, but I gotta say, just in case you were wondering, I have brushed my teeth, and I did get a text message from my dentist, Dr. Mike, and he said he was very concerned. I am brushing my teeth, Dr. Mike. Thank you. All right. Here we go.
We starve, look at one another, short of breath, walking proudly in our winter coats, wearing smells from laboratories, facing the dying nation of moving paper fantasy, listening for the new toll lies, with supreme vision of lonely tunes. Somewhere inside something there is a rush of greatness, who knows what stands in front of our lives. I fashion my future on films in space. A silence tells me secretly everything, everything. Man. Atlantic Sea, and I'm a genius, genius. I believe in God, and I believe that God believes in Claude. That's me, that's me, that's me. Starve, look at one another, short of breath, walking proudly in our winter coats, wearing smells from laboratories, facing a dying nation of moving paper fantasy, listening for the new toll lies, with supreme vision of lonely tunes, singing our space songs on a spider web, sitar. Life is around you and in you. Answer for Timothy Leary, teary. Let the sun shine, let the sun shine in. The sun shine in. Let the sun shine, let the sun shine in. Let it in. Oh, the sun shine in. Let the sun shine. Let the sun shine in. The sun shine in. Let the sun shine. Let the sun shine in. The sun shining.
Let it in. I am sweating. Be safe, be smart, be kind to each other. Namaste. I will post information about the Actors Fund on my Facebook page. If you are interested, please reach out and ask. I have insider knowledge. I love you guys.
Bye.